Rumble, what's this doing over here?
I'm practicing.
Practicing? Practicing what?
My mind powers. I'm practicing it.
Mind powers, okay. That makes sense. I'm just tired. I'm adjusting. You working on drones?
Yep.
I got some calls to make. I'll be with you in a bit.
Okay, Laudren. Good luck.
Yeah, I could probably meet you tomorrow. No. I met with the Vipers today, and their representative anyway. He went over details and a bunch of different stuff. Talked about the actual meeting, possible locations, that sort of thing. I have to go over with you and the other leaders what's going on. Yeah, and I have to give you that thing. You asked for it specifically. I already received payment, so I have to give it to you. Yeah, and we can discuss other stuff, prices, that sort of thing. What you really want out of the Vipers. They're letting me collect claims for them, so anything you have on your mind that you want to get out of them, out of this deal, you know, to keep the peace for everybody so everybody can do business, as long as it's within reason, as long as it's not too unreasonable. And if there's something that's close, I can negotiate for you. I can figure out a way to make it work. I might have to pull a few jobs, but that's what I do anyway, so fuck it. Yeah, no, I gotta go. Good luck with your family stuff and with the animals. I know you're all into that shit. Please don't talk about it. I don't care. Yeah, no. I'll see you tomorrow, okay? I gotta take care of my kid. So. Rumble, are you ready to eat?
I'm still busy.
Okay, you finish up, and then I'll get you all set up, so I gotta get out of here. I'll talk to you tomorrow, and then any point after that we have to meet up to make sure everything goes smoothly. Alright, goodbye. I'm gonna turn this off for you, alright? There's no reason for this to be up while we're doing stuff.